Hi guys, today I've got another unboxing, but this isn't just any unboxing. Just before New Year, Thingamabox, they had a competition going and you could win a unique box picked out, hand picked for you, and so it came today. So this is the unboxing of the box that they had for the competition. So I don't know what's in here at all. It's lightish, not too light, but I'll give you guys a little sneaky peek. I don't know what's in there. I'll give you a little peek. Do you like? Right, anyway. Oh, what's this? We have got, I already have this. I already have one of these. We've got our Saul Goodman Titan vinyl. I actually got one of these from Nerdblock last year, so I already have that. We already have one of these. Right, next item. We've got a Toonstar toy. I think this is
Walter White.
Oh, Walter White from
Breaking Bad.
I've never watched Breaking Bad, so you know it's not something that I'm completely into, but you know, there are people who like it. I don't have that one. Right, next item. Got another box. We've got Kid Robot toy, Ninja Town. So you could, so this is what you can get. Oh. Right, so I'm going to open this up. You had the Ninja Town. Do you like Ninja Town? Okay. So we've got, can I get this opened up? We've got a little white guy. A little white ninja, I believe. And he is a 2 in 25. Now the red one you could get, which was 1 in 25. And there was a wine one, which is 2 in 25. And a mocha one, which was 1 in 25. So yeah, this is, oh, we've got little foldable arms. So we've got the little white ninja. Good. That's Kid Robot. Do you like that, Jackie?
He's cute.
He's cute. So for him, it can be good now. We've got a Old City Breakers, which is another Kid Robot. Looks like break dancers. So open this up, see what's in here. I just lost me. I've got my radio. And they are taped to the card. They're taped inside plastic. And this is another Kid Robot figure. Personally, I haven't seen these, but that's what we've got. We've got little guy break dancing, and you've got a little sort of radio. Yeah, is that blue or green? I can't see.
Blue.
Oh, it is blue. I couldn't see properly, but that's that. That's that. We got radio. Right. Do you like the new break dancer?
Right.
Yeah. We've got the magnet, which has the Thingamabox logo on it. We've got to see that for the glare. There we go. That's another magnet for the fridge. And we have a t-shirt. Which is medium t-shirt. Ah, we got I got the Sonic t-shirt. That was from the Retro Box. That they did for February? No, January. January, that was the January Day Retro Box. So we got that. Where are you? That was everything out the box. I have to say, it wasn't bad. Just like there's two Breaking Bad items in it. We don't watch Breaking Bad, so I think I'll need to find a new home for them. The t-shirt's nice. It's got Sonic on it. Jay likes the little kid robot ninja dude. And do you like the wee breakdancer?
Yeah,
it's a wee breakdancers. Just try to find space for to put them. Just try to find space to put these guys, that's all. I'm running out of space badly. So Thingamabox at the moment are doing an animation box, so if you want to check them out you can go to the Facebook page, which is Thingamabox. Where's that piece of card I had? And they're on Twitter as well under Thingamabox, so I'll put that up there. You should be able to see that for the details. I hope. My lighting's not that great. But Twitter is Thingamabox HQ. Facebook is Thingamabox. And Instagram is Thingamabox. And the website is thingamabox.co.uk. So that was the prize box. So I have to say thank you, and I will see you soon for the rest of the unboxing for this month, and they should all be starting to come now, because I'll have Sci-Fi Block coming soon, and then I'll have a few others coming. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to subscribe and give me a thumbs up, and check out the rest of the other videos on my channel.